That really scared me a little bit. I still don't know what happened.
We lost signal.
Flying that drone at 300 kilometers an hour is quite crazy. When we get really close to the car, the wake of the car is just causing so much turbulence on the drone. So I'm really struggling to keep it stable. If we can't fix this, then we cannot do the shot. It's, it's critical. No pressure. Second attempt, started recording. Going off. Dude.